people who had attended the wedding ceremony at Greenwood Resort, Kanapara, Guwahati. And from these, we have got two positive cases who have attended. They are in civil hospital now. Contact tracing for both of them has been done. The first one, we have got a positive. We have already got 23 high-risk cases where samples have been taken and they've been asked to be quarantined. But there will be more. There will be much, much more. And the second positive case from this wedding is 21. And we are expecting more. And our team is still there in the, at the ground and doing the tracing as of now, even right now also. Residents. Okay. Now we have given you the residents. Prior to this, prior to us knowing that there was a wedding, so these people have been moving around. That is why we are doing the contact tracing. So all these people who are high-risk contacts, where they have come into contact directly with the people, we have identified, and we are identifying, in the process of identifying them from, because we are asking other sources also. And once we get to know them, then we take the samples and we ask them to quarantine. And then all these reports are awaited now. So by tomorrow we will know exactly what is the position. People who have attended that wedding in Greenwood, two have been found positive, the rest are negative, but we have quarantined all of them. The people who have turned out to be positive, we have put them in civil hospital. We counseled to them. Now they have been very cooperative and they have been telling us whom they have called for the wedding, who are the people who have visited them in the house, whom they have visited, which shop they have gone to. They have cooperated. The total number, I think there's still a contradiction. From the house they are saying that 15, what we have come to know is 26, but the thing is that we are doing the contact tracing. So once we have got all these people who have attended, they will be telling us also who are the other people missing from there, from the list.